Good morning. I can't believe it's our wedding day. Couldn't be any happier to be marrying you and call you my husband. You always tell me that I'm the person you prayed for, but you really are the person I've always dreamed about and prayed for. Your patience, hard work, love, humility, and faith in God is what I was drawn to when I first met you. Now there are so many more qualities that I love about you. I'm so thankful for and can't wait to live our life together. I love you so, so much and can't wait to see you. I'll be seeing you in about 2 hours. I look a lot different than I look now, but I can't wait. I can't wait. I don't know what to expect. When I see your dress, I know that you're gonna look the most beautiful girl in the whole entire world, and I don't know how I'm gonna react, but I'll just know I'll be very emotional and very happy, and I can't wait. I can't wait for everybody to be there and be ready and get this whole thing going. I'm so excited. I love you. Stared at it for a while and just made me think about you and our relationship, and I'm really, really, really excited. You did a great job with everything. Everything's coming together so nicely. It's gonna be perfect. You worked so hard at everything, and picking out the suit, picking out the colors, decorating everything. I know it's just gonna be, everybody's gonna be so impressed, and we're gonna remember this day forever.
That you found the love of your life. I wish many years as a happy family. Bring me some pretty grandbabies.
Your compassion and love make me want to be the best man I can be. Your smile makes me feel happy no matter what I am feeling before. I can't wait to get to see that smile every day of my life. The way that you always strive to help people inspires me to put others first. I promise you I will put our marriage and love first and always work to make sure you feel the love you deserve.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, Manny, I am so excited to marry you and to spend our lives together and to dance together and to just spend everyday moments and love each other and get married today. I can't believe it. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. You better start putting the dishes away.
Hey, Ashley and Manny, just want to say congratulations on your big day. I bet you're having a whole bunch of fun, and I know you'll have a great time watching these things back. Welcome to the family, Manny, and can't wait to, you know, enjoy the next couple lives with you guys, or a couple years with you guys. And welcome. Thanks for being part of the family. Enjoy.
Welcome to the family.
Congratulations, Manny. You're a good man.
And we love you.
Manuel, Manny, muitos congratulations, muitos parabéns, Ashley e Manny. Que sejam muito felizes, que eu desejo estar bom. Com muito gosto, estava a estar aqui hoje com vocês. Prezada, que eu estou aqui tanto linda. E que vocês sejam todos sempre lindos, coisas da vida de vocês. É só que a vocês é para vocês, meus ricos netos, na segunda abençoa. Que a avó abençoa vocês todos os dias.
Thank you. I want to tell you that today is a beautiful day for the two of you to get married.
Hi, Manny.
Take you, Ashley.
Take you, Ashley.
For my lawful wife.
For my lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For rich or for poor.
For rich or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Hi, Ashley.
Hi, Ashley.
Take you, Manny.
Take you, Manny.
For my lawful husband.
For my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For rich or for poor.
For rich or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Ashley.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Manny.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
This couple joined in the sacrament of matrimony, Mr. and Mrs. Manny and Ashley Machado. A loud round of applause.
Ashley, congratulations. We're very proud of you guys. Just remember that today is your wedding day. This is the easiest part because the marriage comes later and that's a lot more work. But, you know, I love you guys and I know you guys are both wonderful people and you guys are doing very well. So again, congratulations. God bless you both.
Manny and Ashley, I love you both and I just wish the best for you and your future. Love you. Love you both.
Ashley, you and Manny have a wonderful life together. I love you. It's a shame you couldn't be here. So you guys go in peace and love each other.
Congratulations, Manny and Ashley. You know, this is the first day and the rest of your life, so cherish it, remember it, and love everything that happens, because tomorrow you'll forget it all. No, have a good time.
Congratulations, Ashley and Manny. May you have many years together. Ooh, I said I wasn't going to cry. May you bring us many grandchildren someday. Never go to bed mad. And always love each other and communicate. I love you guys.
Hard to get it right. Trying to make your heart feel like a glove. What it needs is love, love, love.
Every everyone, please raise your glass with us to toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Machado.
I want to start off by saying that I think it's a crime that this is a dairyman's wedding here and there's no butter at the table. Pauline, Mayu Manel, E. Ashley, Slavunse, Un Bebe, Asano.
I'm so glad to call you my sister-in-law because you're a great woman and I'm so happy for Manny. Best girl he could ever have in his life. Hey, he's got lucky because, hey, Ashley's the best girl he could ever have in your life. There's nobody else! Scream if you're happy!
I don't hear it from her that she's dating this kid. I have a buddy of mine comes up, Fred, and says, hey, I hear your daughter dating Manny. He's a good kid. And I'm like, Fred, they said we were good kids. Now, come on. We all know what happened with us.
I cried watching Lion King, so I really don't want to get too emotional here, but I love you guys, and I hope you guys have a wonderful life, and whatever you guys need, we're here for you guys.
My dad pulls up in his truck, and he's strolling across the grass, and him and Manny meet, they shake hands, and it was the middle of summer, so my dad was in some work clothes. He drives kind of an old work truck, and they met. So then I got in the car, and I was like, oh, you met my dad? He was like, oh, I thought that was the gardener.